Okay.
What the heck is up?
What's going on, everybody? We're gonna finish up this Kamen Rider. Maybe I should put on some Kamen Rider music.
Kamen Rider.
Let's put on some Kamen Rider music. Let's put on Kamen Rider. I don't know. Woo! Love how gouache feels on the paper. How's everybody doing this morning? Beautiful morning. Beautiful morning. Very good morning. Good time to paint. Let's get a little paint sesh going. I'm chilling, man. Let me get a little bit of white in here. Yeah, man, what the heck is going on? We are a couple days away from making some fucking noses bleed, people. Let's see if I got the right tone. Yes, I actually did on the first try. Wow, all right. This is all gonna be blood. Actually, it could be a little bit darker. There we go. Nothing like being nervous for your new book to come out. There's nothing else I can really do. I've been putting out the word every day. But I'm fucking nervous. I'm nervous. Faux show, man. Definitely nervous. really making this one up kind of as I go. This one kind of went completely off of the off model and off the rails, if I'm being honest. Yeah, no, man. Just trying not to let the anxiety set in that I'm like, fuck. I've been promoting and then I'm kind of like, I forget like sometimes just like how the world is now. Like, we're all like so busy, you know? And especially like the older you get too, it's just like, damn, dude, motherfuckers are busy. So I'm putting out this book and I'm kind of just like, well, I hope people check it out. So far it's been good, you know, people have responded that have responded. But you're always just kind of like, damn, hope more motherfuckers I hope more motherfuckers respond. It's just like, good lord. Oh no. I think there's a part of me that just like is hoping for like a complete just sellout. Like on the first day it drops, just, you know, we just do big numbers. But then I'm kind of like, well, that might not happen. That's totally out of my control. I can't control that. But the one thing I can't control is talking about it. So I've been talking about it. Think, should we do even more shadow on this? Thank you. Come on, motherfucker. What the hell?
Procreate.
Shit.
I wish I had the discipline to make music like this. I find it so beautiful. Part of me kind of thinks we're ready to ink this. I was listening to some guys talk yesterday about Bastien Vivier. I definitely think that's not how you say that guy's name. They're talking about The Blouse and his other book where the kid's got the giant dick. I haven't read either of those books. I intend on it because I really want to read The Blouse. The Blouse looks really fucking cool. But I guess those are his like pretty controversial books. But this one guy was just like, look, man, it's just works on paper. Nobody's getting hurt. He's like, I don't see the big fuss. And at first I kind of was like, all right, dude, you gotta chill. Because he was like, well, if this guy, you know, is getting this whatever he's feeling out on the paper and not hurting anybody, then it's like, what's the problem? And I'm kind of like, yeah, actually, that's not the worst take ever. I haven't read them. I mean, I like that guy's work. So I just want to check it out just to check it out, but. You hate to see geniuses fall like this. Makes me think, I'm like, man, is it just like boring to win? You know, like, is it fucking boring to be like a winner? So you gotta like, you know, you gotta like mix it up. Maybe it's like really boring to win. And you're like, how can I give myself a little bit of like, everybody likes what I do. And maybe that's like boring. So you're like, how can I make it weird? How can I make it, you know, dangerous again? Maybe that's what these guys kind of get into. Like, I need a little friction. I need a little hate to get my juices going again. Or maybe it's like a way to like take off the pressure. I don't know. Shit is crazy. But I love Bastion. The stuff that I've read, I like. I was going to buy a bunch of it while I was out there. But the French lady, I went to this one comic book store. And, you know, I kind of asked this French woman. I was like, hey, like, she like was working in the store. I was like, hey, like, what, you know, you got any recs? You got any recommendations? And she was kind of like, yeah, like, what kind of stuff do you like? The French, that's the thing, man. If you want to get the French to talk to you, ask them what they like. They won't stop talking. They'll be like, oh, I like this. This is very good. This is very, this is okay. So. Them motherfuckers open up. But they all kind of had, like, kind of bad, like, they all recommended stuff I didn't want to read. So I felt kind of bad. I felt kind of bad just being like, oh, yeah, like, what do you recommend? And then they would, like, hand me a bunch of stuff. And I was like, yeah, I don't want to read any of that. Nope. I'll take that Mobius book you got over there. And they're like, oh, yes, of course, Mobius. Yes, we all love Mobius. Yes, he's the greatest. Yes, of course. That's kind of how, like, that lady was acting. But, like, I went into this one French store, or this one comic book store, man. And they had, like, a big-ass artist edition of Mobius' stuff. And I was ready. Ready and willing to pay, you know, 100 euro. I was like, dude, there's nowhere else I'm going to be able to get this. I got to get this here. Kind of like, you know, making the argument to myself. And she rang that shit up, and it was 20 euro. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, hell yeah, I'll take that. It was the last one, too. I was like, man, give me that fucking book. Give me that book. Alright. What the hell was I even just talking about? Alright, let's get some of this blood going. I'm very excited for Parasite the Grey. I love Parasite the Maxim. So let's get it popping, bro. Blood splatter. I still haven't seen Parasite the live action movie yet. Oh no! I dropped paint in my fucking squirt. Damn. Alright, hold up, I'll be right back. I'm gonna drink that. take a couple days off from streaming. Ain't nobody around now. Ain't that a motherfucker? Alright. Let's get it. Let me mix up some cool blood. We need a little bit of yeller. And then I got a man's ass to go kick. Let me send a text message really quick. Playing some fucking blood. This is the fun part. Oh shit, you know what? This is always like the fun and like really challenging part of drawing blood. Jesus Christ. bit annoying. Damn, son. I just got some bad fucking news. Hell yeah. Love bad news. Whatever. Never count your chickens before you check sound scan. Okay. It is really hard to talk and paint at the same time. Inking, a little bit easier, but talking and painting, I'm sorry, guys. So much thinking you gotta do at the same time. Take your time, bruh. What's up, Cross? How's it going? take your motherfucking time, bruh. Thank you. playing some DVD and deleting videos in between. God damn, Cross, you like a whatchamacallit, multitasker, man. Hell yeah. That's awesome. When you streaming next? Oh, dude, did you see? I don't know if you fuck with Macross at all, but they're putting out a new Macross game. It looks like it's a top down. Oh shit! Did I just figure it out? Looks like it's like a top-down shoot 'em up. I was excited about it, and then I clicked on the review, and the review was like, "This game sucks." I was like, "Oh man." It's Macross. I forget the name of it, but why is my that was weird. Yo, what's up, Brian? I don't know what the fuck just happened. Why's my stream frozen? I guess we're good. Okay. Holy crap. What is going on, chat? Chatbot's going nuts. That was really weird. My computer did something strange. Blockheads is in this bitch. What's up, dude? You're always in a meeting. It's okay, man. All right, well, we're gonna get the fuck out of here anyway. Fuck this. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. That was a good stream. Got this thing mostly done. Just gonna ink it. Another Kamen Rider. My back? Yeah, that was fucking weird. What the fuck just happened? Like, my internet went out? That was weird. Alright, well. You know the drizzle. I'll be back tomorrow morning. I'll finish this, paint this chunk. Yeah, it froze like crazy. That was fucking weird. Nosebleed, you already know what it is. Drop Saturday early. It'll drop maybe Friday at midnight for the early birds. So if you want that shit, There's only 500 of these being made. These shits are gonna go quick. So make sure you hop up on that. Hop up on that. Yeah, this is not terrible. A lot better looking than yeah, hell yeah. Yo, Cross, when you streaming next, I'll be sure to jump into your stream. Let me know when you find the name of that game. Yeah. I'll put it in the chat, the Discord. All right, y'all. Peace.